let me get to my rhythm track, and you'll hear how the bass interacts with what it is that I'm playing. Goes right to the four, back to the one, stays on the one, that's the fourth measure, fifth measure, goes to the four, stays on the four, back to the one, stays on the one, up to the five, down to the four, that's to do the turnaround, one, but that's the riff. Here we go. Hear how the bass and I are kind of trading off.